always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
Good morning, Green Canyon. Today is Friday, August 27th, and we have girls tennis at a St. George Invitational, and we also have volleyball in a varsity tournament at Skyview.
And then we have football versus Skyline at Madison High School. If you want to go on a road trip, come out at 7 p.m. And then in the cafeteria, we have General T's chicken and corn dogs.
And we also have PB&J sandwiches and pizza.
Pizza.
Have a great day, Wolfpack.
Peace out.
We love you.
Hey, Green Canyon girls seniors. Powder Puff signups are starting today during PAC in the office.
Make sure to bring $10 in cash if you want to sign up and fill out the forms. It'll be fun.
Yeah! Okay, today our birthdays are Samuel Oates, Callie Jenkins, and Jonathan Olson. Happy birthday.
We also have Aaron Galloway, Kirsten Payne, Taylor Sampson, and Mallory Peterson. Happy birthday, you guys.
Have a great day.
Have the best day you possibly can.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday!
To help limit the spread of COVID-19, these are the current recommendations from the school districts. Masks are encouraged and available in the main office. COVID testing is available for free through the Bay River Health. Check their website for more information.
Vaccines are available for students 12 and older with parental consent and are free through Bay River Health. Good hygiene is simple and effective. Remember to wash your hands and use hand sanitizer. If you're sick, stay home until symptoms subside and must be 24 hours symptom-free without the use of medication and return to school. If you test positive for COVID-19, stay home and call the office and they'll tell you what to do.
If you've been around a person who has tested positive, call the office.
If you have any questions or concerns, the main office would be happy to help.
Also, guys, we need to take care of our school. Our parking lot has been absolutely trashed and they're going to kick us out. That's why they're turning the lights off at 10. So we need to clean up after ourselves.
Pick up your trash. Be clean.
Yeah. Take care of the environment, or else we're going to get kicked out.
Students using DoorDash, we can't accept your deliveries in the main office. You will have to meet them in the front of the school.
Hiring event happening now, August 25th through 27th from 12 to 4 p.m. at the new restaurant in Smithfield, across from Lee's Marketplace, Granelli's Pizzeria.
Club Rush Week will be September 7th through 10th. If you are a student or organizer for a club, please meet with your faculty advisor and get the application filled out and turned into the main office or Mr. Crosby by September 3rd. This must be done so that your club can function during the school year.